Kelly, I dare you to kiss Jeremiah.
You're only too old for that kind of shit, right?
Do you want me to come with you to Cousins?
I didn't need you to come here. You cool?
No, actually. Just a flick. Oh, thank you. That's why I called you last night.
Yeah, because Conrad was picking up.
Jerry, you are the one I called, not him. Hey, Jer. We almost done.
Cool. Hurry up then.
Whatever you think you saw last night. There is nothing left between me and Conrad.
There'll always be something between you and Conrad.
Are you ever gonna give me a second chance?
Really, if I fall for you again, I don't think I can take it if you change your mind like last time.
I wouldn't do that. Honestly, I could see myself here. Two of us running around campus, you coming to all my games, late night study sessions.
Because if I kiss you, I don't know that I can ever stop.
Now you're mooning over Conrad.
This was a long time ago. I really miss TJ. I think I'm gonna get...
Blueberry?
Blueberry.
Yeah, figured.
Yeah, you always could read my mind.
I can show you around Finch. It's like 15 minutes away from here. Didn't your guidance counselor say it was a possibility for you?
Yeah. I can't believe you remembered.
Hey, no one said you had to do this alone. I can keep you company if you want me to.
I want to believe it'll be different this time. I feel like I'm just waiting for the other shoe to drop.
I thought you were heading to the kitchen with Conrad.
Oh, no, they have plenty of hands. Besides, I'd rather roam with you.
Good night, Bells.
Hey.
I thought you left.
I just went to get breakfast. I figured you'd be on.
Good morning, Bells.
Morning. It's almost 5. I let you sleep for an extra half hour, so you better be grateful.
I'm grateful.
I want something real.
What did he say to you, Carlson?
He accused me of kissing you to make him jealous.
Oh.
It's my favorite. Oh, I could eat the Swedish fish hatch.
No, it's okay. I got them for me.
Okay. I didn't kiss you to get back at him. You do know that, right?
You and Connor need to have a real conversation. Then if you still feel the same way about me after that, I'm yours.
And you're mine.
Look at me.
I have no idea how long I wanted to do this.